Well, for this game being kind of buggy near the end, not bad. Could have been a sub 7, but pretty good.